fridge is showing signs of wear and tear. You blow it up, of course, which is exactly what's happened to the 760-metre-long Liyang River Bridge in China. Built in 1994 and only expected to carry 30,000 vehicles a day, actual numbers reached over 80,000, causing the structure to badly deteriorate. The main artery running through Changsha City, it's the longest bridge ever demolished in the country, and crowds gathered on the riverbanks to bid it a fond farewell. Once the demolished remains have been cleared, the construction of a new bridge will begin in January. Let's hope it fares a little better than its beleaguered predecessor.